Well, some of the tips on raising stepchildren, if followed, really will make a difference. Number one, don't demand that they call you mom or dad. Just let them grow into that. They may do that over time. Let them do it on their own agenda. Number two, it's wisest at first for the parent to discipline their own kids. Talk mom and dad together, the new couple, as to what the rules of the family are. But have the wife discipline her kids and the husband discipline his kids at first. It's important to establish a trust and a love between stepfather and stepkids and stepmother and stepkids before you assume the role of disciplinarian. One of the most difficult and frustrating experiences in a blended family comes over the discipline of children. And it's best to start with you discipline your own kids and earn the right over time. And you know what? There will be time that I'll have to step in as a stepfather into my stepchildren's lives because the mom's not always around. But start with earning the relationship over time. Let them call you what they want in a positive way. And then let the same parent do the parenting initially, especially. And that's the best way to get going in a blended family.